it's thin enough, it thickens this layer of atmosphere, more of the outgoing infrared is trapped. If you look at the 10 hottest years ever measured, they've all occurred in the last 14 years. And the hottest of all was 2005. Scientific consensus is that we are causing global warming. Now, you might say, why is that a problem? How could Arctic ice cap actually melt so quickly? When the sun's rays hit the ice, more than 90% of it bounces off right back into space. More than 90% of it is absorbed. And so as the surrounding water gets warmer, it speeds up the melting of the ice. So there is a faster buildup of heat here.
Mình nôn na như nhầm đã bố từ xo nu lông bóng cửa nhớ nhầm càn tay khi đã rong liêng rồi lầm